Jim Worcester. Very nice job, Mr. Brandt, on the party status explanation relative to appeals. Party status has nothing to do with comments of the zoning board. It's no surprise to me that Ms. Hayes is intolerant of individuals taking advantage of their free speech rights.
So let's not focus on
individual attacks. Let me just finish. I'm making a comment.
And I'm saying individual attacks on any person.
Because, I'm finishing my comment. It's not an attack. Because it's a fact. Because as it is set up right now, the public is allowed free speech rights to make comments at the zoning hearing board. There's nothing wrong with it. And mischaracterizing comments as harassment is her problem. It's not the public's problem.
It's her opinion.
No, it's her problem.
That's your opinion.
Yeah. So the public, when the public takes advantage of their free speech rights, it's not harassment. So she needs to be corrected on her misstatements. Now, let me also point out that Ms. Hayes can't come to this board and have this board influence the zoning board. This board can have nothing to do with the zoning board.
As Mr. Brandt explained.
So, let's correct these errors. You should be correcting these errors and telling Ms. Hayes that really she shouldn't be coming here at all.
With these complaints.
No, you should do it.
That's Mr. Brandt.
You should do it. Now, I'll move on because enough of that.